So tonight, in the name of Jesus, and by the power of the name of Jesus, I come against the structure that is holding our nation in captivity right now. I bind it and I render it powerless and ineffective in the name of Jesus. From the Supreme Court to the White House to the executive branch to the Congress and the Senate, I execute a restraining order against you right now by the power of the blood of Jesus. You stop in your maneuver against this land in the name of Jesus.